Hey, what's up, everyone? This is AznKei, playing Grand Theft Auto San Andreas Diamond Edition. Today, I'm gonna play a mission made by KennKielz, and the title of the mission is The Hunted, which is the first mission of his The Hunted series. So, yeah. Before I'm gonna start running this mission, I just want to remind the audience that this is the first video where I'm like recording from my new desktop running on Windows 10, and I'm not sure if everything is like working like pretty well. So am I going to take some risk to see like how things are going? So I apologize in advance if there's some messed up stuff that I'm doing during the recording. And also this mission pack, it has some custom sounds and custom like models, like pedestrian and all that you have to put in their respective folders in order to enhance the experience of the whole mission pack. So yeah, make sure that you install them correctly, and especially like in about like the custom pads, which I really recommend to use a mod loader. So it can be like much easier to replace the files that you want to modify. So yeah, that's all you guys need to know. So gonna play this mission right now. I see a guy. Hey Sarah, do you know where is my key? Oh, I don't know, Jed, but you can ask Tyler. I can hear some creepy sounds. Hey guys, are you ready? We need to hurry. Denise's waiting for us. We're ready, Taylor. I packed some food for our vacation in Chillad. I'll be honest with you guys, I'm not feeling better about this vacation. Come on, don't worry. That will be fun. Fuck, I don't know if the custom sounds are loud, man. It's loud. Hi, babe. Ready, come on. I've been waiting here for half an hour. I thought this vacation was canceled. No, it's not my fault, babe. It's Jed. He's not sure if he's joining with us. I'm sorry, Denise. It's my fault, but I'm joining with you guys. Because he's the main character. Okay, get in my car. I'm so hungry. I want to eat before we're going. Alright, everyone's getting inside. I think the sound's too loud. Wait, right back, guys. Guys, we're going to shortcut. It will be less than our trip. Okay, just be careful. First person view here. Why did you stop? I think we're running out of fuel. Oh, fuck. What's going on? I want to see. I don't get it. The engine's good. The fuel, it's full. I don't know how it stopped. Hey guys, let's call for help. There's a house in there. That's a good idea. Come on. So there's four of them. Kind of remind me of the Left 4 Dead 2. Or hello, is anybody in there? We need help right now. I think there's no people in this house. Okay, let's go to search the house. Man, the sounds are so creepy, man. Yeah, just like I think, no one lives in this house. I'm going to the toilet while you guys find some useful in this house. Someone's opening the door.
What the?
Yeah, I got a monster with a knife.
Wait, that's Denise. Come on, Taylor. Let's help Denise.
Why
Why she suddenly scream like that? She might be dead. Oh my god, she's dead. Yeah, told you.
Fuck, why is this happening? My girlfriend's dead. What am I supposed to do?
Jan, help me!
Shit, Sarah, what's happening? Tyler, wait here. I'm going to Sarah. Shit, Jan, help me. I don't want to die here. I'm gonna get you, fuck!
Oh shit, a guy with a chainsaw.
Behind you, Tyler, no!
Oh, he's slapping with the chainsaw. Oh shit, so much, so many gores. Wasn't that gory, but you know, he's pretty much dead here.
Fuck you, damn Tyler, shit!
Oh shit, there's another monster over here. Oh shit. Hey, I saw someone in the toilet. Well, there's already two dead men from the beginning. Oh my god. There's a lot of those monsters. And yeah, that's pretty much the end of the mission. Stay tuned, I was going to play another mission very soon.
Alright, I'm going to play another mission, even though I cannot see anything here. And yeah, it's another mission made by KennKielz. And the title mission is The Hunt, Awakening from the Doom, which is the second mission of his The Haunted series. So yeah, without wasting more time, I'm going to like this mission. And start playing this right now.
What is this place? Ah, my head! It hurts! I don't know how I get here.
It's all dark, man. What's going on?
I need to get out of this place.
Oh shit, this guy's still alive, man. But his light bar is pretty low.
Hello? Is anybody in there? Hello? Please help me!
Again.
I think I can open this door.
Break the door. Oh yeah, gotta do the kick thing.
How the hell can I get here? I can't remember anything.
Find a way out.
Glitched mission.
Whoa, what's going on?
Ah, shit, there's no directions, man. I think I messed it up.
Nah, it's not that I'm scared, it's just that,
dead body.
shit. Mission crash. Be right back, guys. I guess I have to redo this again. So yeah, be right.
Alright, apparently there's an issue with the... you know, the part of the mission where like, I have to inspect the letter or diary or something. Because it's always crashing to the same like objective. So there's no way I can continue, especially because the author didn't put like an edit mode of it. I mean, it's pretty much like a published mode of the mission. So I cannot find a way to get through of this. That's why I'm gonna play another mission. And the title mission is The Haunted Dark Soul, which is KennKielz's third mission of his The Haunted series. So yeah, without waste of our time, I'm going to highlight this mission and start playing this right now.
This is a very dangerous place. I need to get Sarah.
Oh yeah, Sarah, we don't know what happened to her.
Wait, I think that's Sarah. Thank God you're alive. Shit, it's alive. I need to get her. Where did she go?
That's right, kick the door. He won't get in, right?
Sarah didn't recognize me. Proceed to the exit.
Fuck, not again. This door is locked. Maybe there's a key here or something.
Custom sounds to make it more scary, but sometimes it's also distracting. All those noises are getting in your way. Oh! Oh shit, he went out.
This guy is so emotionless, man. Wait, Sarah again, where is she going? Why is she skipping away from me? Follow Sarah, maybe it's an illusion, who knows. Yeah, remember the tunnel. I
don't get it, there's something weird going on here.
Well, something was just weird earlier, right?
Shit, explosions!
Ah. Shit, now there's no way back.
Oh, he's stuck. Proceed.
Proceed to where? The other side?
Sarah, please don't run anymore. You're safe now. Please, don't run. No, Sarah!
Listen to me. I have to follow her.
Oh, there's a door.
Where did she go?
Did you see there's a door ahead? Come on, just die so I can take the chainsaw away from you.
I think that monster used Sarah to kill me. I need to get out of this place.
I wanna get the chainsaw, man. And yeah, that's pretty much the end of the mission. Thank you for watching, see you next time, guys.